If you ask me how I'm doing, it's a line you'll probably hear. I say I'm grand, and how are you, as I hold a silent tear. But please don't take that as gospel, as how could that be true? It's just so hard to explain these things if it hasn't happened to you. Please don't tell me a father's love is never like a mother's, or I'll be fine just given time, and I'm lucky I have others. I know you want to help me, but don't know what to say or do. Just be there on the days we fall, the days we're feeling blue. Please don't tell me it's God's own will, and the next world I'll see, or I have angels up in heaven, so lucky they're guiding me. And please don't say that time will heal, just doesn't work that way. It's something that I live with every moment of every day. Feel free all times to speak their names, even if I shed a tear. It isn't you that's made me cry, it's because they are not here. For those who have lost children, the pain is just insane. Your life goes on, you wonder how, and you'll never be the same. Or to wake up every morning, try to face another day, when all you really want is for the hurt to go away. So you'll ask me how. It's a lie you'll probably hear. I say, I'm grand, and how are you, as I hold a silent tear. Please don't tell me it's God's own will, and the next world I will see, or I have angels up in heaven, so lucky they're guiding me. Oh, and please don't say their time will heal, doesn't work that way. It's something that I live with every moment of every day. And a dream I know it's definitely not, as we see three lumps of clay, as a memory of our children who are taken so far, far away.